are you talking about? And then I, yeah. And then when we shot it, it was like, okay, hitch that leg.
Oh, is that, oh, did they refer to it as the leg hitching before the movie?
Yeah, totally. It's like from the book.
Oh.
I guess that wasn't like one of the things that was really important to me. I guess I really liked the fact that she ran her hand through his hair or something. It's like more focused on something else or something.
Okay, hitch that leg. Hitch that leg now. Gotta take the boxes.
In fact, I think at the premiere, like when we were sitting there, as soon as the leg came up, people were like, woo.
Oh, I thought you were talking about just like randomly, not in the movie. You lifted your leg up.
What? It's too dangerous. You look like you're gonna start crying. You're so scared. Just try.
I'll go to some ridiculous. It's gonna be a big deal, you know? And everyone's like, oh, what a pussy. It's like, that's the whole point of the story, guys. It's like.
I like the song. It's good.
Is this Sia?
Yeah, there it is. There it is.
Ooh.
Let's see some of that chest hair.
Stop trying to take your clothes off.
You want to do that part?
Not tonight.
It's not weird having to watch this at this time, having to speak about it while being recorded. It's not weird at all. God, you just really put me like in a. It's so embarrassing. God, I really put myself out there, and you're just like. Maybe feel like this dirty, like stupid.
Dude, it's because the balance of power got a little bit wrong. Like you're in control of it, so I knock you down. I was like, okay, let's do it now. Just want to make sure you're egoless.
What are you talking about? You think that you wield the power in this?
No, you know, you're all like in control. You're like, come on, do it, please, come on. Don't be such an idiot. And so he's like, okay, fine. And then so you kind of build into him, and it's like, actually, I don't want to. And he's just like, why?
Actually, I don't want to.
Why? And then, you know, you completely destroy your confidence, and then it's like, now I can do it the way I want.
When is that going to happen?
Well, I don't know. That's how it would be in reality.
It's a different cut.
It's like, I want you to weep.
Shut up. God.
A lot less complicated. And if I'd met you back then,
you're looking really at me like that out for.
I really liked the way you did this. Very, very good. I was like, wow, he believes it.
Iced tea on the porch.
I can't deal with this. I like that little swallow, like, you're like.
And I would have presented you with a ring.
You, dude, I was gonna say, you really also actually pulled off, like, being able to speak about tea on porches and things of that nature. It actually worked.
I promise to love you every moment forever. Would you do me the extraordinary honor of marrying?
Extraordinary is one of those words quite hard to say in an American accent.
Yeah, it's really good though. It came out really nicely.
You.
No, seriously, it's really good. This is such a stupid movie.
I like this. It's a good piece of music to have there.
Yeah, it's. Yeah, I thought I saw her at the. Well, I mean, it's not that I thought I saw her. I thought I heard someone say her name as the press line was freaking out as someone stepped onto it, and I was like, oh my gosh, is Sia right behind me? And I was in the middle of an interview, and it turned out not to be her. And then they said, no, it's someone else. Do you like her? And I was like,
no.
I don't know her. But I was getting all giddy thinking she was behind me.
Who was it? She was at the party, wasn't she?
Sia was? Well, I have no idea. Sia? I wonder if people call her that.
That's her name.
I know, but it's like, it seems like when something becomes, whatever, let's not talk about that in the commentary.
Bryce is a new cast member.
What?
I don't know. I think it's something to say. Bryce is a very, very nice person.
She is a very, very nice person. Like, crazy, actually. She drinks that water, that alkaline water. That's probably why.
I've been drinking that. Did you know that?
Yes, I knew that.
Trust me. With my life. Just saying.
I'm doing this for us, so that we can feed.
It's funny, when I watched this scene with the whole movie, it was like suddenly two adults were having a scene, as opposed to like a bunch of kids. And not that everyone, it's mainly just because I'm in every scene. Suddenly it's like, this scene just felt like sort of more adult to me.
No more kissing.
You're just very prudish.
Whenever I watch these things, I get really conservative.
Yeah, you do. It's funny.
God.
Goodness. It's just too much.
She's thinking about James.
That's right. That was really funny.